do this.
How long we got? Well, 30 seconds. I'm done. I'm
What you've done today?
Totally proud. This sums it up. These guys are not just work colleagues, they're mates for life. They've been brilliant, they've kept me going. All our Strictly pros have done it as well. The messages overnight have been phenomenal. And I can't quite believe what we've raised for comic relief. It's gonna change lives. It's gonna save lives. I've said it all along. I'm so proud. I feel privileged to have led it, but it's a team effort at the end of the day.
For people who are donating their hard-earned cash, just put into a couple of sentences what it means. You've met the people who benefit from this money.
Yeah, just this week I went to meet a man who's had his life changed because of Comet Relief, and I've done so many more projects. It's important to see what's going on. We're asking people to give their hard-earned cash. Times are really tight at the moment, and we're saying, can you dig deeper? And they have absolutely done that in spades. I can't quite believe it. And I think, just generally, times are tough right now for everyone. And they've gone, listen, we're just still good. There's still a lot of good out there, and they want to help people less fortunate than themselves, and that gives me so much hope, you know, with what's going on with everything. So thank you so much for all your donations. You've been an absolute... You've just been brilliant. And thanks for your company over the last 24 hours as well. Couldn't have done it without you.
Do you know what? It's been an amazing challenge, and, of course, you've been doing it all for such an important cause that you've touched on there. You can't stop dancing. Helping people so that need it most. Are you ready to see how much money you've raised?
Oh, don't. This is too much.
Thank you. Oh, my God. Wow. 900. You can see how much it means to Gethin. If you are able, please keep donating. Please get behind this challenge and helping people up and down the country who will benefit in spades. It is a brilliant challenge. It's been a brilliant charity. It's been brilliant to be a small part of it. It's
big night tonight too, Red Nose Day.
Yeah, Red Nose Day tonight. We'll all be there. Absolutely incredible.
Thank you so much. Whatever you're doing for Red Nose Day, for Comic Relief, have a good one. But that's it for now.